with CLG, they're pushing forward. They can find something here.
It's going to be Cutler that rounds out. He finds two kills back-to-back, but he gets caught trying to trade out a gun. Buckley finding another one. Jason R trades it back. And now it's Summit in the 1v1 to try and close this out against Buckley. Buckley playing it aggressively. No, but Summit's going to clutch it. And Splank will close out map number one, 16-11. Oh, wait. What? Oh, no! Summit! No!
Oh, that is heartbreaking.
Oh, my goodness.
There's that.